My name is Maya Panfilova, and to me, sculpting in ZBrush is my life. I started learning sculpting more than 12 years ago in ZBrush. I never tried traditional media, clay or something. I never tried anything else seriously. And I use ZBrush up to this day for all my projects. I get up in the morning, open ZBrush, then I go to sleep and close the brush. And that's nearly every day. So, you guess it, I really love it.